Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Netflix error code NW-2-5. As it's a network connectivity issue, so the first thing you need to do is to completely shut down your device, unplug it from the wall, then plug it back in and turn it on. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then make sure you're connected to a stable and strong internet connection. Try using a wired Ethernet connection that provides the best streaming experience. If that isn't possible, reposition your device and router to achieve the strongest Wi-Fi signal possible. If you're connected to the internet through a university or a hotel, then you will need to contact the network administrator to find out if streaming has been disabled. And in case, if you have an internet connection with your modem and router, shut down both if they are separate devices. And unplug it from the wall for a few seconds, then plug it back in and turn it on. Hopefully, the error will no longer persist and you can enjoy Netflix error-free. Alright, well that's how you fix Netflix error code NW-2-5. So if you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.